I don't want a medicine.
Jane. It's me. Jane. Jane.
I don't want a medicine. I'm scared.
Jane, you'll be all right soon.
I'm all right. Can't you see? Get me out of here. Please. Take me out of here. Please.
Jane.
Please.
Jane.
Take me out of here. Please.
We're gonna have a great, nice wedding.
It's time. Duck wants to talk to you.
When he pushed the vat, I said, this man will get a lot of problems here. Remember, 9 years ago. You know the rapers?
Cheaters in a cabaret on 7th Street.
Huh. You want some help?
No. I do it alone.
Huh. Take care, my friend. Hey. I look for your manager. Huh.
Thanks.
Hey, David. I heard that Mr. Wonder Boy of yours is about to leave you.
You gotta be kidding, Warren.
Kelly's got it right. Gulliff posted to the press. And he's gonna break the contract with you, and he's gonna get a new manager.
He'll need to rob a bank to cover the penalty.
Don't he make a fortune out of Duzik?
Sure, but he's gotta go.
When a wrestler needs money, he's ready to blow his ass.
Not Gulliff.
David, you've become obsessed with this guy. He's Mr. Wonder Boy, and that's all. We just need him to make our money.
What do you mean?
Listen, if this bird want to be free, he'll have to pay the penalty.
That's what I said. And don't you mean you've got a way to get him money?
That's right. But I've got a way for you to get a lot of money as well.
I've got my ways to make money.
Listen to me, man. We suggest the super fight. Dan Gulliff meets the executioner of California. Okay?
Joe Sticker, that sounds like a real bait.
Well, that Stecker is a beast. He may cripple Gulliff for a lifetime.
That's where the real big money will come from.
Hey, Dave, you're having to lose the track. One chance more, huh?
Okay, fellas, I'll think about it.
Anyway, David, why does Gulliff hate you so much?
Why do you hate your wife that much? You son of a
hey,
bitch! I'm gonna kill
you!
Come
on, stop it! Come on, don't be stupid.
Get away. Right now. Don't try it again.
Morning, Doctor. I bring the money.
What's his price?
4,000. You make real big money out of him.
We'll name him an outsider in California. Everybody will bet on the executioner. But you know who's gonna win.
Uh-huh. If Koloff wants to break free, he's gonna
win. It will be the bloodiest fight you ever saw. The winner turned loser.
Hey, I got a manager for you. An old friend of mine. Cashier at Fox Cinema.
He knows about sports.
He knows about shit. It's not easy to find a newcomer with skill. This job needs a right man who can take the risk.
Don't you like taking risk?
I don't like it. I rely on it.
Insurance at any time! Come on, folks!
Hey, I got something. With my trade business, we put sport as well. Then I make the bookings, and you keep on winning. And that's it. One morning, we're millionaires. What do you say?
Millionaires, you said. Okay.
We have to talk with Lara some details. You must find a guest star for beginning, okay?
Hey, Navre! Hey! Abe, няколко дена идвам. Все те няма.
Много се затегнаха конците.
Що бе? Толкова са ти вика името.
Едно е публиката, Кочо. Айде, друг път ще ти разправя.
А, чакай, чакай. Кочо се замина за България. Я прочети сега тук какво пише. А? Видя ли? А? Паспортчето направено Америка. А?
Значи успя.
Няма начин, наборе. Иначе сме загубени. Аз да не съм второ качество човек. И ти също трябва.
Айде, че закъснявам за болницата.
Ай. Аз съм на 5-то авеню и 28-та улица вляво. Тук всичко пише. Ако искаш, ти се обади. Ай.
Jane. Jane, it's me, Jane.
I don't wanna medicine.
Jane. Jane. Jane, it's me, Jane. Jane. Jane!
I'll wait.
Jane? 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 Jane!
Щях да се женя, но момичето замина и не се знае кога ще се върне. Сега ми предстои
we can meet a lawyer for some information.
I wanna be a fisherman.
You dream about? Like all them fish?
Maybe.
Okay. Get up. Tomorrow we meet at 5 o'clock at the Grand Station. North exit. Okay? Be there.
Such a fresh memory.
You're a dead man.
Ah! Последната страница. Слушай, борецът Дан Голов е отстранен от тима на менеджера Харисън поради слаба дисциплина. Джо Стекер беше победен от Голов по най-нечестния начин и не без помощта на съдията. Мамка им бе.
Щом и пресата започна да лъже, значи край.
Стига с този край, бе. Всичко сега започва.
Виж, Кочо.
Помолих те да ми викаш Джони. Трябва да свикам.
Виж, Джони, за да се направи голяма среща, ще ни трябва опитен менеджер. Видя ли вчера каква машина беше задействана?
Реклами, залагания, тренировки, найми.
Слушай, Аркадаш, аз ще намеря противници. И то достойни. Айде, де. Много трудно. Нали ги видях? Че ти да не мислиш, че в Чикаго ми беше лесно да намирам това клиенти, това търговци, това и си е. Още повече, ти си известен балканския лъв. За всеки трябва да е чест да се бие с тебе.
Ти премаза екзекутора от Калифорния и нито ред във Вестика. Но ние ще им го върнем. Ти само...
Къде? Неговия салон е затворен за мен.
Ще си намерим нашо салонче. Под найем.
Да, бе. Може. Що не?
Thank you.
Hi, Dick. How you doing? Listen. Now, Kolov will ask for a big fighter. Don't get him anybody, okay?
Don't you think he's a moneymaker?
Of course. But his flying high will cost him a lot.
If I were you.
Listen, Dick. Pretty soon, we'll have a new bloodsucker.
You have a fresh surprise?
Yes. But now, Kolov must fight the air, okay?
All right. Fucking bastard.
$1,100.
How much you want?
We talked about 20.
Barry, tell him.
Look here, little boy. 600 is your part of the hall's rent. 200 is the insurance. 100 is the rent for the lockers. 50 is the rent for this cupboard. 25 is your part of the stoker's fee. 10 is the rent for the...
Hangers.
Hangers!
And this is the rent for the telephone.
Да се обадиш на Сони.
За какво бе?
Ще ми трябва за спаринг. И да съберем пари за ремонта на салончето.
Абе, ако спечелим...
Спишко поне да не беше заминал.
I need a fighter.
60% of what you get.
It's too much.
The problem's not mine, it's yours.
25.
You're crazy. Look at what's happening in the world.
Той японец ги души с крака.
Нали е забранял, бе? А, избрал да напредва.
Джонсън иска 60%.
Той е луд, бе. Ако опуснем, далече няма да стигнем.
Далеч. Тя е далеч.
Коя? Коя тя, бе?
And take this from me. You won't listen to anyone but me. You won't take no offers for fights without my approval. If you want to be rich and famous around the world, you've got to trust me. Got it?
I got it.
Agreed?
Okay, boss.
That's a good boy. Jim Landos will be the next champion of the world.
Where's the boy from?
Greece.
Oh, the country of the gods.
Okay, let's drink to their descendants. Do you want a tombstone?
How much?
$87 with expenses.
Като изключим найма за стаята, до края ни остават $378. Това е.
Лошо.
Съни, не може ли да помогне?
Той самия има нужда от помощ.
Тогава пак ще трябва да се напълва мозъка. Иначе ще фалираме.
Тръгвай.
Ти да не си луд? Или ще полудяваш? А?
Сигурно дават добри пари.
Ей, това наистина ще е края. Боже господи! Данколов цирка!
Landolf is great. Even that Kolob will lick the floor.
Kolob will smash Landolf like a mosquito.
Look the pretty hick. Do you make it with Kolob? In a light or in a dark?
Tumuli, a tea. How do you like to eat my shit? Fry or fresh? Oh.
I wanna talk to you.
Fuck off!
It's about contract with Mr. Kolob in Japan.
Japan?
Kolob, take a seat. How are you doing?
Fine, thank you. And you?
I love tennis, you know.
Who's the lady?
A slick chick from Hollywood. She's in love with me.
Really?
Of course. But you know, it's highly probable you'll be offered a fight with Jicky Higgin.
The Strangler? I'll be proud of it.
Okay, but if you're in the States, it's different in Japan.
What do you mean?
I've been living in Tokyo 5 years. You must know. It's easy for you to have it.
What?
That namby-pamby.
Ha,
Attention! Attention! On the left board, Fiji Islands!
My fantasy wild.
But miss...
Do you wanna run away with me? I throw my movie and we get loose in Hawaii. What a scandal will grow up.
Hey, a scandal?
Of course. A spoiled movie is a big scandal. The beauty? Run away with the beast. In a month, all America will know your name.
Sound nice.
Let's go. That boat's waiting for us.
But miss, I've got already a contract in Japan.
Huh. And what about my contract? In Hollywood.
Let's have a meeting in New York.
New York? Huh. New York. You're so ordinary. In fact. Sorry.
なんでもとても腕が立つそうです。ハクラの膝は3週間は戻らないとか。
お前誰に喋ってんだ。言ってみろ。
いやそれは今度のヤンキーは他のとは違います。あなたも準備しなければ。
俺はいつでもやれるぞ。バカ野郎。
ジャージ持ってこい。4回スパーリングだ。ちょっと待て。それからあいつに女でもあてがって疲れさせろ。
Canadian died last spring. Jicky Higgins, clutch.
How it happened?
Broken neck vertebrae. He's got iron legs. Take my friendly advice. Don't fight.
Don't you think I can win after all?
Sure. You must do it, Kolov.
I try my best, Mr. Deacon.
The nation will be proud of you.
Which nation?
Don't forget you're invited to the council's party.
Thanks.
Go.
Look, Kolov, despite your going public about your nationality, everybody around here knows you're from the States, live there, and that's why they've no doubt you're an American.
I don't understand.
All the people here want to see Zhiki break the neck of an American. Remember, of an American, not of anybody else, least of all coming from a small, unknown country.
That's why I told the press where I really come from.
Okay, Kolov, that's your problem. But please, take my advice. We must cancel the meet.
But Mr. Bell, for what reason?
I have my information that for the first time in the history of this country, some of the emperor's family will attend a public fight.
Isn't it a great honor?
Of course it is. But in case you win, they'll have you killed. And in case you lose, it'll be a disgrace for the States. You've got to believe me, nobody in this country reads the papers, and they all believe you're an American.
I do my best not to disgrace the name of Bulgaria, nor the glory of America.
So you like to take risks, my son?
I don't like it. I rely on it.
That's what I call the words of a real man. I wish you luck.
Thank you, Mr. Bell.
Първия съдийски гонг. От страхотната атака на мокъщ Кинг-Конг. Не това е Кинг-Конг, нито Супермен измислен. Най-великия чемпион на планетата, това е Абсолютен цар на кетча. Вправо беше той признан.